corner count rising. That's it, towards goal. He scored. Well, it trundled over the line, but it went in, and that's what matters. Was a top-class goal.
Well, defensively, you could pick holes in it, but the way he attacked it, what a clinical finish.
It's 6-0 as the game is restarted. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Punt. It goes out wide again. Well, he tried to get the ball wide, but it's been cut out. Attacking now. Looking for an opening. There's a good control build. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Must be! That's a fantastic goal!
Good finish now, that Martin, but what about the play before that? What about the passing? Wonderful team effort.
For goalkeepers, heroes or zeros, it's a zero against his name here.
Well, he left his post, he's outside the six-yard box, and it was a poor decision from him.
There's good progress with this attack. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. It's cut out. Attacking well here. Referee, shots on here. Oh, it's in there!
He might have thought that was going to hit the bar, but now it's just cracked under. Unstoppable.
Well, you can see how close that was to actually hitting the bar. But it's into the roof of the net. Spectacular.
It is. And the keeper couldn't get across. It was a decent strike.
Only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this, when you look at the scoreline. Daniel Tudil. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Trying to switch, and here comes the counter-attack. Goalkeeper, as it turned out.
No, one or two of his defenders looking at him, having words, and you can understand why. Poor decision from him.
Now the shot! It's bounced back into play from the bar. And Tudio didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle, and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
Into the attacking third. Four extra minutes to play here of added time. Shot on! Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Intercepted well. Truly comprehensive margin of victory.
Well, they've done it with a little bit to spare, and those 3 points.
Attacking now.